Sit rolling around, sitting on doves, can't lie, I was high.
So in the topic, we're back with another video.
I'm not scared.
I was trying to look at the new update for Hurricane Dorian.
Yeah, well, this isn't like the Beer, Bacon, and Bourbon right. podcast you can listen to. Description in the corner. We actually stay off our phones when we do content. Cough, Austin. But,
the most perfect one, too.
Like I was saying, this is topical. I'm Strange Wang. He's Nate. And in between us is the chunkiest of the boys. It's Chris Williams. And today we are reacting to the final Joker trailer. Damn, Precious, you a bitch.
Arthur, I have some bad news for you. This is the last time we'll be meeting.
You don't listen, do you? You just ask the same questions every week. How's your job? Are you having any negative thoughts? All I have are negative thoughts.
When I was a little boy and told people I was going to be a comedian, everyone laughed at me. Well, no one's laughing now.
You can say that again, pal.
It's so awful, isn't it?
But I do. People are starting to notice.
Think this is funny? Is this a joke to you?
Murray, one small thing.
Yeah.
When you bring me out, can you introduce me as Joker?
So, has either you guys seen Martin Scorsese's what
are you going, Taxi Driver?
No, not Taxi Driver.
Well, it's, there's just a picture
of the King of Comedy. That's what it's called. Yeah, the King of Comedy.
Negative.
Have you seen that?
No.
All right, it's a Martin Scorsese, Robert De Niro film.
Mm-hmm.
I would say probably his top three best stories, but as a film itself, it doesn't get the job done all the way. But the parallels to this and that are amazing. I think De Niro and Scorsese were right people to get involved with the film. It has my total interest. But I'm still worried, you know? This, like, I don't know. This might be a bad movie. I might be disappointed beyond belief.
That's right! I said it!
Because I am very hyped for this movie.
You know, I feel you. I have a lot of confidence in it. I think that I'm going to enjoy it. I don't know if critics will or not. But this is like my kind of weird, you know? This is like just a straight up like character study.
That's a fact.
I feel like this is just one of those, these are the things that I love about movies. Like, there's going to be emotions in this movie. I've seen like this tweet floating around where someone was basically like, 1989, to make the Joker, you throw into a vat of chemicals. 2019, to make the Joker, you just throw him into society. And it's like, you know, like, it's going to be great commentary on mental health. It's going to be great commentary on, like, why we fucking need people to not be shitty to us in our lives.
Yeah.
Because this is the kind of shit that happens. And, like, I'm excited for all those aspects of it. And then you throw in the fact that this movie is also technically about the greatest villain of all time. Like, that just makes it even better to me, so.
Greatest villain of all time.
The Joker is the greatest villain of all time.
I enjoy the Joker. I mean, I watched it before we just got done watching it. And, like, I'm not like, oh, I gotta go see this in theaters, kind of excited.
Right.
But, like, you know, I think it'll be a good movie.
Obviously.
Like, to me, I don't know that anybody's ever going to beat Heath Ledger's Joker for me. I just don't know if it's going to happen. But I still keep an open mind about it. I still think it could be a good movie. And I like the fact that Joker's finally getting, like, his movie.
I got a question.
Everyone with the clown mask, you know? How does he start this riot? Like,
right.
How we get a point A to point B?
But, like, that's one of the best parts about this to me.
Yeah. Well, there's so many questions I have.
Yeah.
And that's where I'm just like, there's so many questions.
Yeah.
That it's like, I'm a little worried because I have, like, I haven't seen a trailer this year that has me asking so many questions. Like, I'm well over 100 questions if I, like, writing them down one by one.
Wow.
And my first question
make,
on there.
Can you make him do that?
Asking all them questions.
Well, I'll show you the first one right now. Will Zoe Kravitz get naked in this movie and will I see it?
I hope so.
That's a two-parter because she is beautiful.
Oh,
she boy. Is very pretty.
Clearly! No debating!
Well, me and him's definitely really excited for this. Mm-hmm. Will you buy a ticket in theaters to go see this?
Yeah, I probably will.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I will. It's not like I said, I'm not, you know, over the edge excited for it. Like, I'm going to go see it on opening night or anything, but, you know, weekend, two weekends into it, I'll probably go see it, yeah, because... is this intertwined? I don't know enough about it. Is this intertwined with the rest of the DC universe?
No. This is very separate.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Interesting. So, because I want the DC universe to be as great as the Marvel universe is, as far as the movies.
This is something topical. Like, comment,
and
subscribe.